action.
So, real quick, just a basic guillotine. Sometimes you'll catch the guy, his head's a little super here, hand control. Let's say his head is really, he's kind of down low. Who knows what he's doing? And he pushes into me, it's real bad. But from this position here, I'm just going to cup it. And he pushes in, cup it, and bring it under my armpit. Over here, cup, bring it here, and then seatbelt control it. And then from this, I'm just going to fall back. My right. You can do it like this. I like to hook it, bring your leg up, bring it over, bring the elbow up. Right there. I like to hook the half guard when I do this. So if you can push through here, and he's not paying attention, just pop it down. Do the standing two, hook it, fall to the right. Now, if you want a half guard hook, it's fine. Bring this up, and a lot of you guys are skinny. You can actually bring the elbow up and over. So even here, if he comes in, to tap me, I'm gonna stay low to keep the pressure, to keep my balance. I don't wanna go back. I wanna stay low, try to tackle me. Just come stay low, and put my feet here, and what's he gonna do? He counters him, and then I go here. Once again, when he tries to tackle you, he's trying to pass, he might try to open up, come in, and he wants to smash it, smash it. Well, I don't want to get dead here. So one thing we can add, get down low, comes in. Even here, you get so low, he's having trouble pushing you back. So if he gets too much power, push my feet here. Bay, and depends what he does. If he goes to put my feet down, I can just pop it, and boom. Last time. So try to tackle me. Open the hands up. Boom, right there. That's the key. So I'm gonna try to tackle you. I want you to stay down low. I'm not going to go 100%. I'm just going to push. If I go to push you, push you back. If guys do this, you can do some mean stuff. Ready? Watch this. Nobody likes that. So don't put your legs out there. I'm just going to crush the shit. Let's catch you. So let me hit your legs. So if I open up, and I push. Look at that. And I'm going to start pushing hard. Should be feet on my hips. Push me. Push the fire. And now he'll teach me.